team deathmatch. Keep your head up and your ass down. It's go time.
Gonna be all that, man.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Grenade!
Hostile UAV above. Friendly hunter-killer drone deployed. UAV inbound. Counter UAV inbound. Hunter killer drone deployed. Brought the pain. Time to get paid.
Sector. Initiating drop sequence.
Boy, this is a battle of attrition. Wipe out all enemy forces that stand in your way.
Have a small lead in this fight, but there's still plenty of time to retake the initiative.
The journey so far. In the beginning, death sought the Crow Father. But what he fought.
I can tell you no more, horseman. Speak with Alia.
Thank you. Just... You see the man that Comstock wishes he was? A real soldier.
I don't want to do this, Slade. Just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Thank you.
for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you try to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. If you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose.
Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
A child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the Prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.